Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tube U channel. I'm Henry. Several days ago, I have made the first 3D printed straight one-way manual hand drill in the world. It works very well, but I think it can be upgraded later for more convenient to use. Stick around. Let's start. Number 1. Handle part. I use a colorful blue PLA filament to make the handle. It looks more fragile than that I used before. During my video record, only several times insert and pull out, it broken apart from the neck. It is not influence the usage, but I want to fix this flaw. I changed the fixed whole part to a screw fixed head. Now, it is safer to change the head since you don't need to pull the head apart. You just screw them together or release the screw. Also, thanks for the great comment from Mr. Amir Ali Mohalem. He pointed out that if you use a ball bearing, it will be more smooth. That is correct. Means this is a small tool, even not to use bearing, it still can work very smooth. In this upgraded version, I will still use the screw type handle. If it is a need to use a more stable condition, I will take his advice to change to the ball bearing system. Thanks again, my friend. Number 2. More options for different drill size. Great thanks again to Mr. Amir Ali Mohalem. He mentioned to me that there are other needs using different sizes of the drill. Things I usually use my staff to design and still not so familiar with the mechanical and 3D print field. I have little experience to know others' demands. Please give your precious comments and I will think about and make the designs better. When design, I use a drill that shares the same shaft diameter, 2.35 mm. Then, I noticed that there are so many other sizes from the new drill set brought from Karma Home Center. The new version will cover 0.8 mm to 4 mm diameter drill. The 0.5 and 0.6 mm drills looks too small and short. I don't know if they are safe and suitable to use this kind of drill. Number 3. Modify the stall coupling part a little. I don't know it is suitable to coat them to stall coupling. It is the first time used to this situation. When they contact together under the third part force, the mechanical or friction force will force them to fix together. I have found that the small cylinder pattern on the top layer of the nuts become larger. The similar patterns in the cage are very good. Maybe adjust some parameters using cooler can solve the problems. But I have got another idea. Enlarge space between the small cylinder pattern. The new version uses a smaller number of the small cylinder. They can keep apart and fix together easier when you push or pull the cage. It is a little better than the old version. Now let's test the performance. I use a 1.0 mm drill mount on a 2.35 mm shaft.
It is very easy to penetrate a 1.5 mm thick aluminum coin in several seconds.
If you haven't seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell so you will not miss the update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.